like these other songs with this guy. They were duets. I did them with this guy named, I'm sorry, I sang them with this guy named James Ingram. And James is here tonight. So James.
Spending every dime to keep you talking on the line. That's how it was.
I'm too cheap to bring James here. Come on. No, James isn't here, but you've got to admit one thing about James. He does have a very distinct sound, right? I mean, you know that kind of donkey howl he does there the minute you hear it. Hey, oh, hey, oh, you know. It's a very, right? It's a very distinct, it's a vocal affectation, true, but we love it, and when you hear it, you go, yes, my brother. Right? You know you do. You know. And a lot of singers have vocal affectations, right? A lot of them. And that you always encourage. You, Michael. Michael's got like, what, four or five of them. Other than holding his schlong, I mean, there are many, many Michael affectations. Which is probably what he does every time he goes under the knife. And then you've also got kind of a little donkey. Your butt is mine. A little donkey thing going on there. A vocal affectation, and you love it. You know you love it. You all go, yes, my brother. Look, your butt is mine. You know you encourage that. And Cher, you go to see Cher. You want to see her floss that butt with that G-string one time. Gotta go see Cher. Absolutely. I found someone who'll take away the whole Would somebody tell me what why is? But you go, yes, my sister. And she never finishes a line without a wham. Affectation, true, but you encourage. And Jennifer, my beloved Jennifer Holliday, right? You'll probably go see her on the second show. She's doing Sweetwater. She's great, but Jennifer. And I am telling you. What? What's so funny, Jennifer? What? Come on. Oh. And you go, yes, my sister. So she just laughs all through the, my mother died. These. And Michael McDonald, yes, Cottonmouth, you know, that kind of muffled, kind of, just amazing, really, really unique, distinct, you know, the sound is just, you don't know me, I've been running, I've been minute by minute, but he could be telling you all to kiss his butt. You don't even know. You don't know.
Good evening, ladies, gentlemen, and judges. Tonight, my portion of talent competition is dedicated